what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, no, no. You have got to stop saying that. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear.
Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're kidding.
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what, if I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous.
I like how they put one inside this van. They put one of those, like, egg things. Oh, hey. Collectible. What do we got here? Spire scavenger list? 3 centaur batteries, all corroded? Corroded? I'm not sure. Incendiary grenade. 2 nashers, both in good shape. 1 hammer burst. Seems like it's been fired recently? Weird. Crystal shards, haven't seen before. Also weird. Old cog military documents. Interesting. Worthless. Strange tooth. Animal? Question mark. Is there anywhere where I can access these things that they appear to have collected? I'm gonna guess no.
He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
What the fuck is that? Long enough, we're needless. Defend us by a radio tower, waiting for backup.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey! Who loves you, Marcus? Whoa!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar.
Oh my god.
AWOL from the COG. Oh,
DB is Damon Baird.
And somehow, no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they back. Really back. I kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Oh my fucking god. Fucking, this thing's called Jack Jr. That's amazing. Wow, that did, not too hard. Can I just, like, run these guys over? You can! Oh my god! carrier? You think I give a shit about the carrier? Oh my god, this is amazing. Bum bum bum. Can I like... No, you can't just like get out for no reason. Ah! Let's go! Dude. I did not see this one coming. I did not see Gears of War turning into a mech anime. What's a mech anime? I'm such a fucking faggot, dude. Alright! No, fuck it. You know what? Fine. Airstrike! Oh my god. What does this thing even shoot? Like. Like, what is this thing fucking firing? Is it firing fucking circular? Is this fucking giant, thing, whatever it's called? Kill thingy. Overkill. No. I don't remember what it's called. Oh man.
Hey, four snatches up ahead.
We've got this.
It's done.
Oh god, what was the fuck was that? Like, is there another snatcher somewhere? Because I just lost all of my health suddenly. Oh, there is. There's two. Dude, this is just...
I'm requesting an airstrike.
Excellent. Incoming.
Yeah! Man, that perfectly blew up the wall. That's, it's a little convenient. A little too convenient. I'm surprised that bridge did not collapse. Oh! Swarmok! Can we get in the cover? Oh my god, we can! No, I would shoot the blisters if I could see them. Oh my god, get in the cover! You can jump? Do I have another weapon? No, there's no other weapons. It's just this. That'd be cool if I did have another weapon though. Is it dead? Nope, we only killed one of the blisters. Wait, who else did I fire that at? Oh! I can execute it! Oh my god! That was fucking amazing. Oh, over here. So, are they just in a fucking raven? Alrighty, where do we go? This way, I'm guessing?
You guys all right down there?
Well, so far, no. So good. Hey, any idea what's up ahead?
Seen a lot of bad guys. Big ones, too.
Big, huh? You know, I think we can handle big.
Ha-ha! That's the story of my life!
Alright. Man. Gears of War turning into Titanfall. Never thought I'd see it coming. And I didn't see it coming, so I don't know why I said... I worded that really weirdly. Never thought I'd see it happen? I guess, probably. We gotta drop down again. And looks like we gotta go through here. Can I just, like, plow through? No. Like stomp on this. Nah, it's dead already. Oh, hey. This is like too easy. Maybe it's not because they missed it, I guess? I'm gonna just kick this thing. Come on. Alright, maybe I shouldn't just kick this thing. Doesn't seem like an effective strategy. That other snatcher.
I did not say we're all clear.
I'm sure Del appreciates that.
I guess that snatcher died.
We're gonna need an airstrike. We can't get past. Need you to blow it up.
We can't just like push those empty shipping containers out of the way.
Yeah, we're just a bit taller than the last time we were here.
Well, maybe we go through it.
Bye bye.
Oh, there's one. Jesus Christ, dude. This is like easy mode. Oh, hey, we actually got the, hey, you're done with fighting enemies for a bit thing. Are we just gonna, oh, we're gonna push it? We're gonna push it or we're gonna pick it up? Like, what's gonna happen? Are we gonna rip it apart? Damn. That's not how the leverage would work, but, you know,
okay,
damn.
Now we just have to find a way through.
Alright. Another Swarmac.
Watch it! Another Swarmac!
Swarmac? Did you just say Swarmac? Pretty sure it's Swarmac. Thank you very much. Is it dead yet? No. I'm just gonna rocket strike this thing literally every single time I possibly can. Because that's just, it's just too easy. Man, this thing is durable. Yes! Execute! Can I, like, X-execute? Nah. Can't curb stomp it. Oh, I'm gonna kill him the same way. Ah. I figured they would maybe add a second different execution. Can we... How do we... What is this? Achievement unlocked. Betty's my kind of girl. Find your way to the dam using Jack Jr. and Second Betty. Act 4, Chapter 4. Or Act 5, Chapter 4. Release.